And we really did think, I mean, I certainly did think until I like 2 days with it, five people were going to show up for this thing. And I was rather sure that five people were going to be here and that I would buy someone a beer and it would just be my friends and then it would be over. So it's awfully nice that all of you showed up for this thing. Also, what's happening is that Eric is live mixing this stuff. So he has all of the tracks and the
because
music.
Because you know I'm all
oh
about
God,
that.
I can't believe you're doing that. So that's what he can do that at any point. When was the last time you saw someone die?
January the 2nd.
Can you describe what you do?
I am known as an exit guide.
One thing that makes it so hard to prevent crime is how little we understand about the origins of criminal behavior. Are there actually people who are just bad?
Just to be upfront about this, it seems pretty clear to everyone involved that Wesley did, in fact, murder his parents. So if, you know, the fine public radio audience here are hoping to hear a story about a wrongly convicted child. Sorry, that's not gonna happen. He, pretty sure he did it. So.